สบายดี welcome back with cooking with Nana มื้อนี้สิเฮ็ดแกงหน่อไม้ส้มแกงหน่อไม้ส้ม is like kind of a sour bamboo soup this is what I have for my แกงหน่อไม้ส้ม the sour bamboo soup I have catfish is cut in the piece of nugget here but it's up to you you can use any kind of meat do you like you can use chicken pork what you prefer it's the sour bamboo shoot with you know this one have chilies and this one is just plain but it's soured already so it's in package I like to use in the package and you can find this in a jar but I like to use in a package like that and then I would have just simple ingredients I would use fish sauceSalt, MSG. So this is like a 3 tablespoon, 1 tablespoon of salt, and then MSG is the option. This is half tablespoon. And my area vegetable, I would have cherry tomato. You can use big tomato as what you have, what you prefer. And I have chili pepper, pit, and then shallot, หัวผักบัวแดง lemongrass.หัวสิงไคหัวสิงไค and then I have careful lime leaf ใบขี้หูด and หัวผักบัว green onions kind of slice it and then our main ingredients would be for the veggie would be ผักอีตู lemon basil so this is ผักอีตู would be lemon basil so it would look like thisSmell like lemon. คือแบบบักนาวล่ะ First, I need my coke. So I will thumb my pepper. จะตำบักเผ็ด and shallot. Shallot, I use probably, you know, 6-8. It depends how. I like a lot of herbs on my soup. So if it's too big, just slice it.And I'm gonna use like 2 heads or 3. Just, no, 2 is fine. Later on, to smash. Okay, and my lemongrass. Lemongrass, I use 3 stalks.And I slice it. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna add a little bit of salt in here. I'm gonna smash it. So you have to smash it until it's all completely smashed and like มันมุนOkay, so คอยสีเติมน้ำมัน Okay, you know now คอยตำ all the herbs คอยมักอันคอยมักขวาก่อนให้มันมีกลิ่นหอม This is the way แม่คอย would do it คอยคอยไปทิ้งโหดเป็น lemongrass ออกไปนี่แล้วก็ the one หัวผักบัว that I smashed 2 หัวเอ้ยควรมันหอมso like say if you want ใส่บักเพ็ดลายก็ได้นะ you can add the whole pepper in there alsoBut I'm not gonna add it in yet. But มันกินออกมาหอมแล้วมันบอ Then ค่อย add ฝา เผ็ดก็ใส่ขวบใส่ขวบปลานิดนึงให้มันเข้ากันน้ำมันอันนี้ so once of course just for a minute or so เราเติมน้ำฮ้อนน้ำฮ้อนเราต้มSo I add the water, so I'm going to add the rest of the namkeu, the salt in here. And the peng noa. It's the option. If you want to use peng noa, you can. If you don't want to, you don't have to. And the three chili pepper. So I'm going to leave it alone. Let it boiling up. This is the bamboo. And then...You know, for me, I like to rinse mine. You know, some people might not rinse because they're afraid that the bamboo will not be soured. Even though you rinse a little bit, it will still be soured. But my mom always say, you still have to rinse it. And there's this other one right here. Like, it's a piece, it's a big piece. You know, like you can, you know, cut in half. It depends how you like bamboo. There's one that...There's some of them that is flat also. Okay. I'm gonna rinse mine in warm water because that's where I get it from my mom. She's always said, whatever you have, just rinse it, if the sourness is still gonna be there.Because the bamboo, มันเขาเอิ้นว่ามันไม่ต้มกับเจ้าดอง like they pickle it to make it sour okay and then see you can still taste it they're sour just one warm rinse is fine so มาเฮาอันฟอดหรือละป่าเฮา becauseคอยบริคนมัน because you don't want to คนมัน you know ความขาวป่ามีนะ but so แล้วคอยสิซีมเบิง I kind of ต้ม this like 20 minutes so คอยสิ add น้ำป่า okay แล้วคอยสิ add ตัวหน่อไม้หน่อไม้ส้ม in thereLike, it depends how normal you like the flat one, you know, ไผ่มักแบบใดคนก็คอย Okay, now how many time มันฟอดแล้วเขาก็ซีมเบิงว่าเขาอยากตื่มอย่างอีกบอนสบายจัด So, คอยสีต้มให้มันอีก10นาทีPut on medium, so you can steam some of the out. I'm gonna taste it. I am gonna add another half tablespoon of salt. Okay. And then I will add my slice of the tomato.It's an option. If you want tomato in it, you can. But if you don't like tomato, you don't have to put it in. There's a lot of way people does their แกงหน่อไม้ส้ม, but this is the way how my mom does it too. Okay. Now how ให้มันฟด Now แล้วก็เขาก็ซีมทีนึง Taste again. Perfect. หน่อไม้ is still sour, and then.I'm gonna let it, everything is all cooked, the fish, because you don't want over cook the fish too. After I let it boil for a little bit, okay, and I have my tomato in there ready, right? And how I add a little bit more salt, so it tastes better now. You can do this as vegetarian, you know. Say if you don't want any meat in it or any fish, you can just use the bamboo, whatever ingredients that I gave you, and just use salt, and, you know, instead of fish sauce. And then, you know, and just leave out the meat. Okay, once it's done, it's boiling, I'm gonna add the pak itu, lemon basil. Okay, lemon basil. Adding pak itu, lemon basil in there. Okay. If you don't have pak itu, you can use pak si. You can use dill also. But my mom, she just love pak itu. It's like gang. If, you know, say you need like a sap, you put more hang home. Pak itu, you can smell it when you throw in there. Okay. And then the rest is the green onions. Okay, I'm gonna let it cook for another 3 minutes. After it's done, I'm gonna turn it off and we're all done and set. So this is how my gang no mai gonna ออกมาเป็นแบบซี ตอนป๋า นมัย like ผักอีตู น้ำ Yeah, the last bite, it does remind me of my mom. So มันจะออกมาเป็นแบบซีแกงแกงหน่อไม้ส้มของคอยจะเซมมาเดอร์มาเดอร์มากินแกงหน่อไม้ส้มน้ำกันถ้าเราเจอกันใหม่ขอบใจลาก่อนบาย